Possible. Brad Jeffers, Coach Eric Dean, Coach Taylor Kimbrough, Rhonda Wallace, Dina McKinley, Lindsey Van Winkle, Kevin Deal, Julie Collins, Holly Robinson, and Beth DiBenedetto.
Stop, guys. Go!
team winner on the carry. And on the sock, number 72, Nathan Belville. The Nelsonville Buckeyes.
There was two or three of them blocking them.
Number 51, Tyler Spielman.
I mean, they made 2 yards.
Good job!
And on the stop, Colton Snyder.
Let's go offense!
Go offense!
Brings up 3rd and 5 for the Spartans.
Move the chains!
Go offense!
Go offense!
Been on the stop, Tyler Spielman.
Oh, they're going for it.
Let's go here, offense! Nelsonville-York. And for the touchdown, number 3, Keegan Wilburn. Good with 4 seconds left in the first quarter. Back D for the Spartans, number 6, Connor Kimbrough, and number 42, Logan Neal. Kicking off for Nelsonville-York, number 9, Garrett Maven. And on the stop, number 20, Wyatt Wilson. Okay, we're going to announce the split the pot ticket. It's a white ticket. The pot is worth $300.
Two offense!
Grab a flag on the play.
Let's go.
30 men?
Go on, man! Beat
those Buckeyes! Beat those Buckeyes!
Kimbrough on the keeper. And on the stop, number 5, Ronnie Wind. Michael Kelly, the ball carrier. Then on the stop, number 21, Bryce Parker Lint. And congratulations to C.R. Henderson, our Split the Pot winner. Alexander.
Thank you.
keeper. And on the stop, number 4, Mikey Seal. And 15, Colt Yinger. Correction, 51, Tyler Spielman. Recovered by number 2, Devin Stitt.
Butterfingers.
Go offense!
First and 10, Alexander at the 27-yard line. Timeout, Nelsonville. First down, Alexander. Number 70, Donovan McAllister. We have a flag in the field. Personal foul against the Spartans. McAllister on the carry. And on the stop, Ronnie Wynn. That's the end of the first half. With the score, Nelsonville-York 21, Alexander 0.
No worries.
Yeah.
That's all right, show the ruin.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Lindsay Van Winkle, Assistant Director Kevin Dale, and teaching intern Lauren Stevens, please welcome the 2017 Alexander High School Marching Spartans. This evening, we salute the musical brilliance of Queen. Let's start the show with a cut from the 1978 album Jazz. This is Queen's Bicycle Race. Never made it to the top 10 in collaboration with superstar David Bowie from 1981. This is Under Pressure. Now.
Yeah,
was a double-sided ace single in 1978 with Bicycle Race. This is Queen's Fat Bottom Girls. Featuring the music of Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, your Alexander Marching Spartans.
Back in for the Spartans, number 42, Logan Neal, and number 6, Connor Kimbrough. Kicking off for the Nelsonville-York Buckeyes, number 9, Garrett Maiden.
You didn't notice it, though, it didn't count.
Yeah, watch it. First down, Alexander. Nelsonville-York. And for the touchdown, number 5, Ronnie Wynn. And to attempt this extra point, holding, Mikey Seal. Kicking, Garrett Maven. Kick is good. With 9:19 left in the third quarter, your score, Nelsonville-York 28, Alexander 0.
Oh, that's
Join Tom Burns and Mark Hunter every Friday night for the Country 107.7 WSEO High School Football Game of the Week. Each week you get to listen to a premier matchup of two great Southeast Ohio high school teams. The pregame starts at 7:15 with the kickoff live at 7:30 on 107.7 FM WSEO. Kimbrough on the return.
Guys,
the call Mitchell on the carry. On the stop, number 6, Chris Cook.
Go here, offense! Keep working!
Timeout, Alexander. McCall is still on the carry. First down, Alexander. McCollister on the carry. Second down and 9 for the Spartans.
One Spartan, take the win. Alexander is number one. Spartan, take the win. Alexander is number one. Spartan, take the win. Alexander is number one. Spartan, take the win.
McCollister on the carry. And on the stop, Lehner. Third and 5 for the Spartans. Start against the Spartans. And on the stop, Spielman.
Alex scores! SC Alex scores! SC scores!
reception from the return. And on the stop, number 32, Keaton Pack. For Nelsonville-York. On the keeper. on the stop, Wind and Kepler. On the carry. And on the stop, number 7, Brady Jones. Richards on the return, we have a flag on the field. Flag on the field. Holding against Nelsonville-York.
AJ, you're deaf too. Said your name twice.
I'm actually like watching something. You were just like.
I was talking, sorry.
Let's get him, guys! Get him, get him! Come on, get him!
Number 77, Austin Holcomb.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Number 2. Fourth down for Nelsonville-York. It's the Spartans.
No worries.
Kimbrough on the keeper. In on the stop, number 51, Tyler Spielman, and 15, Colt Yinger. Brings up second down for the Spartans. On the keeper. First for the stop, number 11, Shaquem Williams.
Come on, O-line!
Spartans, get up! Rise up! Spartans, get up! Rise up! Spartans, get up! Rise up! Spartans, get up!
McAllister on the carry. And on the stop, Ronnie Wynn. On the return. Oh, Touchdown, Nelsonville-York. Maiden's pass complete to number 6, Chris Cook. Kick is up and good with 5:20. Number 70, Donovan McAllister. Cantrell, the ball carrier. And on the stop, number 77, Austin Holcomb.
See, I think that's like the last act. See, I mean, on Saturday, that's what we're saying. Years ago, though, they haven't. My mom hasn't been there. Years ago, they haven't.
T-A-K-E, take that ball away!
Brandon Phillips on the carry. Nelsonville-York 35, Alexander 0. Athletic Director Brad Jeffers, I would like to thank everyone for attending tonight's game and supporting these athletes.